Hi, this video guides you on how to add two-factor authentication to your Norton account to let you sign in more securely. If you enable two-factor authentication, in addition to your Norton account credentials, you must enter a security code to successfully log into your Norton account. You can receive the security code using any of the following methods. You can download and use any mobile authenticator app on your smartphone. You can purchase a USB security key, or use an existing one. You can use a mobile phone number to receive the security code, be a text message or phone call. Let's see how to set up two-factor authentication. First, open your browser and go to my.norton.com. Sign into your Norton account. Now, enter your Norton account email, and click Continue. Enter the password and click Sign In. Now, hover over your profile icon, and then click Account Settings. Under Two-Factor Authentication, click Setup. Now, choose the method by which you want to receive the code. If you want to use a mobile authenticator app, choose this option and click Next. Open the mobile authenticator app on your phone. Scan the QR code displayed on your screen. After you scan the QR code, your security code is displayed on your phone. Now, enter the code on your screen and click Verify. You have successfully configured your mobile authenticator app to receive the security code. Click Continue. When you set up two-factor authentication, Norton offers you a set of backup codes to allow you to sign in whenever you cannot receive your security codes. We recommend you keep your backup codes handy. You can use the Trust This Device option, so that you are no longer required to enter security codes on this device while you sign in next time. If you want to use a USB security key, choose this option and click Next. Insert the security key into your computer's USB port. Push the button on your USB security key. You have successfully configured your security key as a second factor of authentication. If you want to use a mobile phone number, choose this option and click Next. Enter the mobile number to which you want to receive the code. Agree to the terms and click Send. Now enter the code you receive and click Verify. You have successfully configured your mobile phone number to receive the security code. Thanks for watching. For more help, visit support.norton.com.